Baltimore woman is accused of killing her own mother. 31-year-old Tony Arnold is being held at Central Booking. Back on August 16th, police responded to the 2400 block of Washington Boulevard for reports of gunshots. That's where they found the body of 48-year-old Sherry Birmingham. Homicide detectives identified Arnold as the suspect, and she was arrested last Friday.